The storm is coming. The scent of war swirls in the air. As the Imperial throne lies empty, the fate of all Chamriel rests on the strength of a common prisoner's soul. Evil awakens. A long-banished foe stirs. Those who would destroy Tamriel seek out dangers to their dark plot. So death's long arm reaches out. It is the 582nd year of the Second Era. The drums of war are sounding. This is where our journey begins.
Written, my Vardenfell, my paradise, a place of ancient mystery. But something evil creeps through my realm, hiding among the great houses or in the ashlands, threatening to destroy all we have built. My legacy must endure. Welcome to Morrowind.
This place is ancient.
It seems no one has entered this place in centuries.
Hang on! Don't come any closer!
Cavey! Look out!
I think our friend is going to be all right.
Resist him, newcomer! You must wake up! Now!
Elsewhere, land of the Khajiit. Here, life should be good. But we suffer 1,000 perils. Beneath the tyrannical rule of the usurper queen, our farms and villages overrun by hordes of undead. And the very land itself set afire by a rage of dragons. Heroes emerge, ready to defend elsewhere, wielding weapons, spells, and even necromancy to claim victory at all costs.
The storm is coming. The Imperial throne lies empty. The scent of war swirls in the air. Evil awakens. A long-vanished foe stirs. Those who would destroy Tamriel seek out dangers to their dark plot. It is the 582nd year of the Second Era. The drums of war are sounding. This is where our journey begins.